We need to bond again. That's what the world needs now. More love.